then it's
Commander,
not that
hard. Use a hand over here. I'm getting hit pretty hard. You just gated into a hell of a mess, Colonel, but I'm glad you're here.
Aww. Gods.
Long last, the end of the UEF is within my sights. This day has been a long time coming.
Another attack is vectoring towards your position. HQ out. Enemy assault inbound. HQ out.
I shall cleanse everyone on this planet. You are fools to stand against our might.
System enabled. Under attack. Commander under attack. Under attack.
Quit messing around and get some reinforcements up here. The fort is taking serious damage.
Roger that.
Under attack.
Here's some reinforcements, Colonel. And watch your back. I've got a bad feeling about this op.
Commander under attack. Commander under attack. Commander under attack. Commander under attack. Commander under attack.
This guy.
Commander under attack.
You're having fun, Entropy?
Sounds like it.
Commander under attack. Commander under attack. Commander under attack.
Huh? You are an abomination.
Oh, never mind. I didn't see the PD.
Pleasure in exterminating you.
Commander, defeat the Order Commander ASAP. Haul out.
Oh, this is my setup, I guess.
Commander under attack.
Oh fuck, that is a boss.
Run.
Why you no pink jammer? Where's the warning?
I didn't see it this time.
Yeah, why always me, though?
Where are my reinforcements?
Three bosses in a row.
Roger. HQ out.
Commander under attack. Under attack. System enabled. Commander under attack.
Eva, Ishigemase Ekam.
Looks like something big is going down in illuminated space. Sensors are registering numerous nuclear detonations and several quantum wakes. No idea what's happening, but it's a safe bet that it's tied to Burke reappearing. All out.
Commander under attack. Under attack. Commander under attack.
Looks like that alien is launching a nuke. Flight trajectory indicates it's heading toward the town to the east. HQ out.
Commander under attack. Commander under attack. Strategic launch detected. Commander under attack. Under attack.
Where are my reinforcements?
Roger.
System enabled.
HQ out.
Commander under attack. Under attack.
Where are my reinforcements?
Roger. HQ out.
under attack.
The order is eternal. There is no stopping us.
You two sucks.
You waiting for that scumbag to come over and introduce himself? Attack and destroy him.
Commander under attack.
Gonna put spy factories on building artists towards your defense. You also make some factories and try to spam some units to keep them occupied.
You looking for a medal or something? This fight ain't over yet.
Commander under attack.
Okay, nice.
Under attack.
Under attack.
Commander under attack.
Some anti-air in your main base, Astrax.
Entering my base. God, killed all my health power.
I can give you a pile of fences if you want. What's with this lap? Oh, did it not die yet?
Under attack.
No.
Yeah, is that the third boss or what's happening?
No.
Commander under attack.
Talking about the third boss, I guess we need some SMP.
I got one.
I got one and it's loaded for 10%.
Under attack.
Hillary incoming.
Under attack.
I
taste the fury of the Order of the Illuminate.
I got 90% SMD.
I got one.
I've got 98%.
So we're dead.
No, we still got a little bit of time.
You guys need moss?
Yes. That's why I'm stalling.
Yeah, I'm stalling for ages.
I see it. Commander, hit that thing with whatever you've got.
Where is it? Oh. No. Nice.
Something too true. 95%.
I wish I had more Avengers there.
It's loaded. Voice towards the mid now.
Yeah. We really need to send to the boss, so it does a bunch of bugs.
I still got one loaded, and I think Astrox also.
But it lost three more, right? Or just...
Yeah. I know. It looks like we at least still have two.
It has zero damage. Also, if it kills all the defense there, then it's like, eh. Like some of its weapons are stunned by my archer, that's fair.
Firing a nuke again. What web? Oh. Looks like it disappeared.
Strategic launch detected.
There they are.
I'm halfway to the second SMD.
Yeah, same.
Started, it's like 90%.
Mine is out.
I no longer have moss. No, my moss off now.
Commander under attack.
Again.
Must do.
We should have had way more on this thing way earlier. Like, also, all this antis cost us so much moss. Never mind the killing of this entire left side.
Yeah, we just kind of recovered the last boss. Experiment was halfway done now.
Let's not put them all together. Fat boys are not a good thing to go up against this thing. And for you, pull your fat boy back. It's in range.
In range of what?
The Artis is firing on it. It's very random, but.
Strategic launch detected. 95%. I load quicker.
I loaded
one and almost another one.
He's got almost nothing left. Take him out.
Okay, so we got it halfway down now. First time. Probably gonna take another try.
I have absolutely no freaking mass back.
I'm about to run out now.
Out anyway.
So mine has some legal use since.
Yeah, mine too.
Ah, how long does this storm last? Jammer?
Same storm as the whiteout tower do.
Commander under attack.
I lost one of my fat boys. Almost got a Megadon.
My antis are about to die to
loaded. Astark, how many do you have?
Zero.
I got one, almost two, but I'm about to stall. Close to dying.
Ah, the shields on my SMGs are down.
I spank his commander. Which commander did Cyber? Or did they die?
Commander under attack.
All operational objectives have been completed.
Just lost my units.
Begin preparations to recall. We're
right
getting
here,
you
right
off that rock.
Mine is at the evac zone.
Cyber on one.
Yeah.
Commander, stay within the area of your base. If you stray too far, we won't be able to get a recall log.
I'm in.
HQ out.
Bossman is in. Astrax is in. Okay. Should work now, right?
Yeah.
Got a lock on your ACU. Almost there. We've got a lock on your ACU. Almost there.
This thing is bugged though. I fixed this.
We've got a lock on your ACU.
Version.
Almost there.
Oh, my commander's gone.
Yeah.
That was
mine
damn
too.
Close, Commander. Glad we got you out of there in one piece.
Oh, yeah, same here. These other ones are like.
We've got a lock
behind.
On your ACU. Almost there. That was damn close, Commander. Glad we got you out of there
victory.
In one piece.
Yay.
We've got a lock on your ACU. Almost there.
That's the first time.
That was damn close, Commander. Glad we got you out of there in one piece.
This is repeating a few times.
Yeah, I told
we've got a lock on your ACU.
I fixed this in
almost there.
Christian 12. I accidentally made
that was damn close,
this
Commander.
Do it for every
glad we
player
got you out of there in one
of
piece.
Just once.
We've got a lock on your ACU. Almost there.
Why am I the annoying one?
That was damn close, Commander. Glad we got you out of there in one piece. We've got a lock on your ACU. Almost there.
Okay, score screen.
That was damn.
If you choose now to play on, then you need to survive for another 10 minutes. Then you get the second recall, and by that time, Gary, his army is attacking also.
I thought there would be, more stuff before the first victory thing. So, turns out your map is easy. At least with 4 SUs.
With 4 ACUs, then it's doable, sure. But with 1, it's gonna be quite a task to finish this.
Yeah.
I think it's... should be able to do it.
maybe.
Yeah, it's a very maybe, but... So, kills. Yeah, I figured. Astrax and me about the same.
For single ACU, everybody needs to play really well. If you play with the one rando, it's not happening.
No, definitely not. You'd need to have the perfect team. Things have to go quite your way.
That's interesting that all three of us have like almost the same kills.
Yeah.
Considering I was definitely stealing kills from both other guys.
Well, you have 400 more and they have a couple of hundred less, so yeah, we went up about the same. So it's not as random as everybody says it is, or else the kills would have been quite different now.
No, well, not necessarily, right?
Yeah, that's not how randomness works, right? Like, if you toss a coin, it's random, but if you toss it like 1,000 times, you will have about 500 times heads and 500 times tails, right?
Yeah. Yeah, so on the map, things still happen quite the same every time. It's slightly a bit off. Cannot beat that much.
Well, you can really see on the graph where the boss hits, the third one.
Mm.
The second one also, I think.
With that's where the yellow curve started going down.
Yeah. Wow, yeah. So I had 900 units at one point. Take that, AoE.
Alright, that was fun. See you next time.
See you next time, Athrox.
Ciao.
Wow. You have a lot of miles collected. But I guess you had their maxes also, right?
I had one max of the guy on the right, but I think he reclaimed it at some point.
Oh.
And on the left, I got some near the end. Or like the middle of the game, it took quite some time, and I definitely didn't have all of them there, and they were at their one for most of the time. The mass rate graph is a bit glitched, like, it shows the gifting, so it's line at the bottom and then one peak for you. But at least you have the stacked chart.
Yeah, I'm still trying to figure out why it sometimes shows and sometimes not. Don't understand. So I played this game with Total Mayhem on.
Yeah.
And we couldn't get to the third recall.
Yeah.
The units were so strong by then. It was unbelievable.
Ah, you just spam X catalysts. Like, not 5 of them, not 10 of them, just keep on making them. If you have like 50 X catalysts, that shit is not getting through, I think.
Well, the units that are incoming just keep on getting stronger and stronger.
How quickly do they get stronger?
By the second recall after the first boss, the chickens have, I think, 240,000-250,000
HP. Yeah, but that's still doable. Like, if you have enough X catalysts, they will die before they can even fire. I mean, in TDD's map, you also have very high HP stuff, right?
Yeah, but I think these X catalysts are less strong than DDDX's version.
Oh. Yeah.
I think DDDX made them more OP.
Yeah, that makes a difference then.
I think, I'm not sure about it, but it feels now, like it.
How much DPS did they have? It was something like 1,500 DPS?
Yeah, in the thousands, yes. Something like that, 1,500, 1,200. But then it still has the rockets on it, also.
And they're just 8,000 mass. So the DPS is more cost-effective than Spider, and it has this range of like 100 or something.
Yeah,